My name Tariq Mustafa Muhammad. I talk about embolization and characterization of inlays from Euclidean atrium of non-woven fabrics. This work was done by me and Dr. Saad Abu Saud, Ihab Ali, Muhammad Al-Badri, May Al-Qiyai, Faculty of Science, Tanta University, and Ali Saeed in National Molecular Biology Department and Textile Research Division, National Research Center. This is the Faculty of Science, the building Faculty of Science, Tanta University. Inulin are polymer composed of mainly fructose unit and typically terminal of glucose. This is the inulin polymers, which is formed of fructose and glucose terminal. This, the glycosidic bond is 2-1 binding between two fructose. Inulin are classes of fibers called fructan. Inulin are used for some plants for means of storing energy. Many plants have inulin, like wheat, onion, asparagus, banana, garlic, leek, and G. artichoke. Inulin is hydrolyzed by enzymes called inulase. These enzymes can be relevant to fructose production by hydrolysis of inulin. So this can be formed fructooligosaccharide, can be used for functional ingredients. Two main inulinase enzymes, which one are exoinulinase, other as endoinulinase. The exoinulinase is split the terminal fructose unit, forming non-reducing sugar of inulin. Endoinulinase are specific for inulin hydrolysis, internal fructofranosidic linkage, and yield inulinoligosaccharides. This is the exoinulinase, which can be hydrolysis, the fructose, and this endoinulinase can be thermal hydrolysis 2-1 glycosidic bond between two fructose internal. The application of inulinase, exoinulinase can be form high fructose syrup, which can be benefit for diabetic patients or obesity or stimulate calcium absorption. The endoinulase, which can be used for production of oligosaccharides, which can be used for milk, dessert, yogurt, cheese production, bakery, chocolates, ice creams. Also can be produced bioethanol production. The exoinulase remove terminal fructose, which can be produced fructose, and by fermentation can be formed ethanol. Other application of inulase are produced citric acid, butanol, lactic acid, sugar, alcohol, like mannitol. Enzyme embolization is a method to keep enzyme molecule confined or localized in certain definite region of space retention and their catalytic activity, which can be used repeatedly and continuously. This can be formed liquid, change the liquid enzymes into solid form. Why? Because enzyme economically cannot be reused, can be enzyme-free enzyme can be contaminated by the product. Enzymes are very expensive for production. So we want to be enzyme can be reused, continuous operation, and improve the stability of enzymes. Many methods for enzyme embolization as carrier binding, cross-linking, entrapment, the lowest methods is physical adsorption, and the strongest method for enzyme mobilization is covalent bonding methods. Covalent bonding methods are the methods for mobilization that release in the solution and strong bond between support and enzyme without effect to the active site. To can enzyme P work. This method involves formation of covalent bond, and this covalent bond provides strongest linkage between enzyme and the carrier compared with other type of enzyme mobilization methods. Non-moving fabrics non-woven fabrics, fabrics material, long fibers bond together by chemical and mechanical heat. It use alternative to polyurethane foams. Surgical garment can be produced non-woven fabrics. Why we are use non-woven fabrics? Because it is lighter, good absorbability, liquid repellency, and stretchability, and softness, and flame retardance. It used in many industrial fields because it's lightweight, easy handling, and low cost. It used widely to support formation of flat sheet membrane by electrospining. The aim of the study is partial purification and characterization of inlays from highest activity inlays among the examined fungi, embolization of one of the most active enzymes in different chitosan non-woven fabrics to enhance the stability of enzyme activity and can be repeated with new characteristic than the free enzymes. First, we determine the inlays activity by producing the fructose. The fructose can be combined with 3,5-dinitrosalicylic acid and forming 3-amino-5-nitrosalicylic acid. This can be determined at 540 nanometer. The method of purification of inlays are first preparation of crude extract and ammonium sulfate precipitation at 80%, dialysis, ion exchange chromatography, DE cellulose, and CM cellulose. Then the preparation of the supporting material by chitosan and polyethylene glycols by different methods to produce different materials of support material and can be examined for the embolization method. First, the purification of inlays activity. It began with total activity 490, with specific activity 721. And then after ammonium sulfate, it was the specific activity 830, the most fraction in this cellulose column showed that in the inlays 1,915. This fraction of this group will be column in CM cellulose, which have three fractions. The highest fraction was inlays 1B, which has specific activity 2,479. With the fold of purification, than the crude extract. This is the elution profile of DE cellulose column, and this is the elution profile of CM cellulose column. This is the different matrix or carriers that can be embolized, and 100 units of the enzymes can be applied to the matrix for overnight with shaking for overnight. The highest specific activity showed in 3% chitin polyethylene non-woven fabrics, which is 1,342. And the other was polyethylene non-woven fabrics, 156, and then 1% chitin polyethylene non-woven fabric, which 130. The three matrices was characterized with the free enzyme and compared with the free enzymes. Effect of time showed that the 3% chitin polyethylene non-woven fabrics was most efficient with time, increasing the time, increasing the enzyme activity than the free and other embolized enzymes. In case of increasing of the concentration, 3% chitin polyethylene non-woven fabric was shown having high effect with 200 units of enzyme concentration. Effect of substrate showed that 3% chitin polyethylene non-woven fabric was nearly the same to the free enzymes, and this was confirmed by KM value of the free enzymes, and other embolized enzymes showed the KM value of free enzymes is nearly the same to the 3% of polyethylene, 3% chitin polyethylene nonwoven fabrics, and this showed that the affinity of substrate to enzyme is the same between the free enzyme and 3% chitin. The pH optimum of the free and embolized enzyme showed at pH 5.5, showed at a state buffer 0.05 molar state buffer. The effect of temperature on enzyme activity showed that 3% the 3% of chitin polyethylene glycol and free enzyme having optimum temperature at 50 degree. But the other embolized enzymes showed at 30 degree, at 30 degree. The Arrhenius plot activation energy showed the free and embolized enzyme nearly the same to each other. Effect of enzyme stability, which added the enzyme on the temperature for 30 minutes in different temperature, showed the 3% chitin polyethylene glycol is more stable than the other enzymes and can be stable for 60 degrees and the, and 50% residual activity at 70 degrees. Effect of metal atom, ions showed that the embolized enzyme cannot be inhibited by different metal ion compared with the free enzyme, which showed inhibited by magnesium, cobalt, and manganese. The reusability of the enzyme showed the polyethylene nonwoven fabric was the more reused than other embolized enzyme and can be reused for 50% residual activity for 20 times residual activity. The storage stability at 4 degrees for the embolized matrices and free enzyme showed that the free enzyme, the 3% chitin is the more stable and can be stable more than 90 days at 50% residual activity. The stability at 3rd degree showed that the 1% chitin polyethylene glycol is stable more than 35 days for 50% residual activity. The stability at minus 22 at freezing shows that the polyethylene glycol are more stable for 140 days. And all the other embolized and free enzyme can be stable also, but was lower degree. In conclusion, partial purification of enlase was successfully embolized in 1% chitin polyethylene glycol and polyethylene non-woven fibers and 3% chitin polyethylene non-woven fabrics is good thermal stability. The recycling of embolized enzyme has shown good operational and mechanical stability, making an effective system. Enlase constitutes an important class of enzyme with various applications based in lean hydrolysis, including in production high fructose syrup and fructooleosaccharide. This is my group and my undergraduate student in Faculty of Science, Tanta University. Thank you for attention. Any question? Thank you.